Hi, I'm Chris Weiss. I'm a partner at Elixir. So my real passion, and I bring it to the center of all the work that I do, is putting the customer at the center of everything. Customer is a very broad term. So if you're doing internal or back office work, there's internal customers to a corporate or a company that we're working with, but really being customer centric, designing every solution or outcome or project outcome that we're looking for the customer, for the user, so that they are able to use it in the most efficient and effective way. Consulting as an industry has a reputation for going through long theoretical exercises. And our mantra around make shit happen is really about not being theoretical, about taking a problem and driving a practical output. We don't want to only do the strategy or the upfront sexy part of the work. We want to get down with the client and actually deliver that piece of work, make sure that it delivers on the client objective. It improves the customer experiences, it reduces the cost, it improves the efficiency of the business, or it drives additional revenue in how it delivers. That's absolutely critical. So the partner team, it's a really healthy area of competition, but also supportiveness. And I think that that's really, really important in what we do. We work as a cohesive unit, but we also push each other to be better. And I think that that's true of the partner team. We're continually pushing each other to be better and to enhance the business and to deliver better solutions to our clients and to build Elixir into a better company. Make shit happen. Very easy.